Okay, next, the last in this series of these characteristics of a question. Now, I invite your interaction. What we mean by test and examination? Or what is the difference, or is the both are same? What we mean by that? Which one we call it as a test, or which one we call it as exam, or both are same?
Test is informal, sir, and exam is formal and official one, sir.
Test is
informal, sir. An exam is formal and official.
Okay, Maithili. Maithili will not come. We have to call many times. Nandini.
Sir.
Yes, Maithili, tell ma. When will you submit your assignment, Maithili? Nandini?
Sir?
Yes. Difference between, or is it similar? Sneha? Sneha, at least you say yes or no. Are you there? So test is informal one and the exam is a formal one. And if you keep test, normally teacher will keep test maybe in a week, maybe every day also you can keep that, but exam will be occurring only once. Duration also, or occurrence also, it's less. Examinations once in semester, test many times in semester. That's what I am presenting now. Test is a tool, whereas examination is a process. Just if I ask a question, or if I ask you some write JOSA, it is a test, that's all, it is not examination. Whereas examination is a process, and it is for whole semester. Every small test adds to that exam. Our internal is test. It is less formal. See, you see, whenever I am giving difference, you also try to do like that. You can see the base. We are making the difference. That is on the first call. On what basis I am making the difference between test and examination? Okay. So, meaning, test is a tool, examination is a process. It is a nature. It is less formal. Test is less formal, and examination is more formal, where many times an external is involved in the examination. In test, external is not involved. Okay. You see the 10th and 12th standard. Sometimes squad also will come. From other institute, people will come and check us. And it is more formal. Time duration. A test, it's not for 3 hours. Examination generally for 3 hours. More duration. Form. Oral or written or practical is for test. Only examination is only written form. So check it out. Frequency, more frequent, it is less frequent. So assessment, test is continuous, whereas examination is only summative. What is summative? What is a summative? What is formative assessment? What is summative assessment?
Sir, formative assessment.
The summative is formal, sir. Summative is at the end of the learning process, sir.
Oh, okay, Sri Devi. Hussain?
Yes, sir. Sir, actually in CC pattern, you follow the summative and formative assessment.
What CC is it?
Continuous comprehensive and evaluation.
Continuous and comprehensive evaluation means what?
Means, sir, this is actually education policy by which our curriculum is based on that policy, sir. Where you can assessment can take place throughout the year.
That is continuous.
Yes, sir.
Comprehensive?
Comprehensive means, sir, it takes different exams at different level. If your progress is not up to level, you can upgrade your progress in next exam. More opportunity of for a student to do better in exam, sir.
Very, very good, Hussain. Very good. You will not get failed anywhere, ma'am. You won't get failed. Anybody else? What do you mean by comprehensive?
Comprehension denotes the holistic learning, sir.
Still more I want keywords. Not generalized word.
Both academic and non-academic activities it is including, sir.
Still little bit.
It also includes CCA part. CCA or writing or a speech.
Okay. I am asking that keywords. The keywords are comprehensive test, which it includes cognitive, affective, and psychomotor. If you are assessing on these three domains of Benjamin Bloom, that we call it as comprehensive. Summative means it is the end of the examination. End of the class or end of the period. Formative is during the class. When I am asking question now itself, we call it as formative evaluation. See the word. The word is very, very good. With the word itself, we can get the meaning. Form. Form. If you break it, you get the form. Form means, if I am telling about the difference between test and examination, at this time itself, in your mind, the difference will be forming. The concept will be forming. The concept of the difference between the test and the examination will be formed in your minds. Okay. In this time itself, if I am asking a question on this concept, then that is called formative. It is during the teaching learning process. After the teaching learning process is summative. And if your question is on cognitive, affective, and psychomotor domain, then that is comprehensive. And that is what we are telling holistic. But anyway, I need that. That's what I asked. A little bit stretched. This is what holistic is, a generic word. These are the specific word. Cognitive and affective and psychomotor. See the questions in test. It's our teacher's choice. Whatever I can ask earlier, I can ask one more question. I can ask one more question alone. I can ask only essay type only. I can ask in test. It's a freedom for me. But in examination, I have to ask a range of questions. I think in our syllabus, we have one topic, range of questions. We have to have different range of questions. I mean, to some extent, one more, five more, 10 more, like that. At least minimum to say that we should have. Time needed, it is for results. Test means we can tell next day itself, or otherwise, if a teacher puts in Google form, if you are answering for it, if it is one word, you will get then itself the answer. Now, there itself. Suppose if I put some Google form question on this assessment and learning, or today's class on assessment and learning, you will get the results at that time itself, if it is an objective type questions, one more question. But examination, it will take normally a month. That is your semester examination. You will be getting your grades normally within a month. Normally, we will provide. So, example, unit test and semester or term and examination. Okay. So, based on this, we have said meaning, nature, time, form, frequency, assessment, types of testing. Time needed for declaration of results and the example. On all this basis, we have separated, we have distinguished between test and examination. Okay.